Well, the Pelicans are back. Yes, indeed they are. The Pelicans are in trouble. Down in California, the hatch has failed this year, where there's usually thousands and thousands of chicks. There are this year only tens. So here's some of them. Back here at the tree that everybody likes to party at, which is the only tree for miles, the party is continuing. They continue to burn it, they continue to cut limbs off it. You know, there's something on the beach, so alter it, destroy it, tear it down. Leave your mark, you're a human. Wow. A little ways down the beach. There's a dark thing. What is that? So what is that laying on the beach there anyway? Well, it's an elk. It's an elk that someone has taken the head off of it and left it laying on here. The sportsman. What's that about? Why kill an elk, bring its body to the beach, cut off its head, and leave the rest? Huh. Okay, and now back here at the dead whale. The bird's been working it over real well, taking it to pieces, but there's also all the vertebrae started showing up in its guts the other day from birds finally picking it away. There's one right there that you can get a good look at. But, what's this vertebrae doing all alone on this whale? Some ghouls have been coming down here and cutting the bones out of this whale to keep as souvenirs. It's a felony. It's a felony to own any part, to have possession of any part of a marine mammal. And somebody's coming down here in this gucky crap, digging the bones out of it, taking it for, an art project or something? People, my God. Well, there's more to show you, just up the beach. Now down here, there's another young seal that's about to show up. This one isn't a baby, but he is a young one. Harbor seal, only 30. This is a little world. We're rarely seen on shore. There's seabirds that live on the waves. No fear of people. Extremely mild. Kind of like a penguin. They stand on their feet and they waddle along. Anyway, not likely to see them near this close. Usually when you see them when there's thousands of them, just out of sight, swimming up or flying over the waves, feeding themselves. Oh yeah. each day. There's, I mean, look. There's another elk in the surf. He still has his head anyway. What is this about? What is dead elk on the beach for? For today's little treats, we have a brand new dead humpback whale floating in, less than a mile from the other one from a few weeks ago. This is unheard of. This is the third dead whale on this short beach this year. And we usually might see pilot whales or gray whales. See humpbacks coming in dead. It's pretty bizarre. It's a youngish one, he's not real dead. But hey, quite a day. Quails and seals and elk and mirrors. I'm gasping. Usually see things coming in on the waves. Usually you find them after they've already hit the beach. But this one's been creeping in all night.